Louis be like, Legoshi is my boyfriend now. Haru be like. Hello, my fellow degenerates, CookBoss88 here, and welcome back to the only subreddit where we are waiting for this year to end so we can be one step closer to a manga sequel. This is r/Beastars. Let's get to it. Beastars and the Thing crossover. You know what? Hold on. Let me go do something real quick. There we go. They look like they're about to drop the sickest album of their career. Also, you know what? This bear kinda looks sus. I say we bought him off. Inside of you, there are two wolves. Juno and Legoshi. Whichever you will pick will piss off half a fanbase. Spoilers! Major spoilers! Manga readers will know what I'm talking about. For those of you who don't know, whether you ship Louis with Juno or Legoshi, let's just say all of you would be disappointed. Coming back to r/Beastars to see more posts and memes. Business is booming.
Yes, make more memes for me. You love making memes for Beastars. Yes. Look at these nipples, they're perfect. Yes.
Ritz is offering you chalky milk. Do you accept?
No!
Me, when my friend starts watching episode 2 for the first time. So you're gonna see a lot of things that you don't understand. Okay, people. To the ones who have watched Beastars with your family and friends, how do you explain to them about episode 2? You know, that moment? What were their reactions? Make a story in the comments. I haven't watched episode 2 with anyone that I know yet. And quite frankly, I'm not planning to, for obvious reasons. But yeah, let me hear what your story is. If you have watched episode 2, that infamous scene with episode 2 with your family and or your friends, please let me know how that went down.
Please refrain from touching my grandson. Touch my grand doggo, you get the stab.
I just realized just now that this dude has a chain leash. Dude's got that drip. He got that Gucci chains. People reading Beastars. People, why isn't there security? My friend, why isn't there a police investigation? Me, why isn't there any cameras? Haru, we've forgotten the crackers. Is that a good grommet? Wallace, I don't know. I don't know these characters. Is that a good Wallace? I don't know. And this reminds me of my CinemaSins parodies, you know, the ones that I do for Beastars episodes way back in the day. I've stopped making them because they're more time-consuming than all of my other videos. Maybe one day, if I have the willpower to do another one, and if I have more time, maybe. I don't know. Me, offline. Yeah, I guess I'm kind of close with my friends. Nothing serious, though. Online. Me. The homies. Ooh, woo. Hey, no judging on my part, buddy. What happens between you and your boys online ain't my business. Just make sure you bring some sanitizer and some protection. I hear Norton Antivirus is a good program for protecting yourself online. The reason why there are so many gay ships in Beastars is because there are literally just two main female characters and one of them isn't even used that much in ships. And that's a fact! It's that Spyro the Dragon reignited thing that I keep ranging out about again. There are too many dragon daddies in that game, so we are forced to ship those 80 dragons with each other. Same with Beastars, two main female characters, but there are several other male characters. This series is just a glorified freaking sausage fest. I just realized that now. Oh my god, that's adorable. Oh my god, it's cute. It's so cute. Who made this? This is awesome. Voss looks like he's tripping through time and space right now, but it's cute nonetheless. The only thing missing would be their tails wagging in unison. That would be just amazingly cute. Oh, No, 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 no. What is this? What is going on? Why does Legoshi have Enderman arms? Why is Louis drunk? Why does Juno look like Nigel Thornberry? Okay, Jack and Guhin are pretty much normal. Relatively normal. What is going on with Haru? She looks like a dehydrated chicken bone. Who made this? Help me! Oh, help me! I'm injured. I'm in horrible, horrible, agonizing pain. I've fallen. Fall in love with the idea of us being the perfect wolf couple? Hey! Ahaha! Ahaha! How you doing, baby? Ahaha! Cha-cha real smooth. Ahaha!
Babe, trust me. I'm different. I'm not gonna hurt you.
And you know what? He didn't hurt her at all. That's the one thing I can be proud of about Legoshi. He never hurt Haru. What a champ. I mean, besides that incident at the fountain with the first man. That doesn't count. That doesn't count.
Hey, treat spiders the way you want to be treated.
Killed without hesitation. Yeah. Okay, normally, I wouldn't agree with Louis' statement here. IRL spiders are amazing, beautiful, and useful creatures that help keep the bug population in check. But if we're talking about Minecraft, then yes, please, kill the spiders without hesitation. I mean, they won't hesitate to kill me. Why would I hesitate with killing them? It's only fair. And that brings us to the end of r/Beastars. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, all that jazz. Follow me on Twitter, chat with me on Discord, support me on Ko-fi. My Ko-fi link is in the description below. And don't forget to join the official Discord server for my channel. Link is also in the description. This has been your fellow degenerate cook boss 88, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. See ya!
There's no reason, there's no rhyme. I find myself blindsided by a feeling that I've never known. I'm dealing with it on my own. Phone is quiet, walls are bare. I drink myself to sleep, who cares? No one even has to know. I'm dealing with it on my own. I got way too much time, the beat is hurt. Somebody help, it's getting worse. What do you do with a broken heart? Once the light fades, everything is dark. Way too much whiskey in my blood. I feel my body giving up. Can I hold on for another night? What do I do with all this time?